Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Vons here, back at it again with another video. And for today's video, guys, as you may know by the title, we're gonna be focusing more so on my gaming setup and all my Christmas lights. So if you do enjoy this video, please be sure to drop a like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'm not gonna waste any more of your guys' time, so let's get straight into it. So the first thing I want to start off with is with the sun lamp. I highly suggest it. It's pretty nice. It really lights up the room more, makes the room more vibrant. It's pretty nice. I don't know the price right now, but after I'm done editing, I'm gonna search up the price and I'll put it right here. So the next thing I'm gonna go over is all of these fairy lights around my room. I have 3 individual sets of fairy lights, as you can see by the colors. This is more so of a Christmas theme. This is just like a, I don't know. And this is like a Halloween-ish one. But I mean, if you really put it all together, it looks really nice. You can literally find these fairy lights at like the Dollar Tree or like at a Walmart or something for cheap. It makes the room a lot more vibey. I can't really lie with you guys, but on to the next thing. The next thing I wanna go over is this slideshow thing I have. It projects different type of holiday themed things like Christmas, Halloween, Thanksgiving, and all that good stuff. I got it about 3 years ago. It's really nice. It makes the room a lot more interesting. I highly recommend it. I don't know the price right now, but obviously when I'm done editing, I will put the price right here. So next thing is these LED lights. I'm pretty sure everyone has LEDs. I don't even really need to make a review on this. They obviously make the room a lot more brighter. Comes with a controller, has different settings and stuff. So like, you know, green, red, blue, all that good stuff. But yeah, I'm just sticking with blue right now because, you know, I really do like it. But now it's time for the main attraction, my setup. But the, yo, I'm trying to record here, man. Move out the way, bro. Doc, move. Hey, move. Yeah, get out of here. Never mind that cat. But dude. But anyways, for the setup, first I want to go over this little light I have. It's called Gale Step. Got this like last year. It's really nice. Looks like a little Minecraft hollow block or something. I don't know. It's really nice, but it really lights up the setup and gives it more definition. And the next thing is these two sexy little things. Okay guys, so tomorrow, well, after I post this video, when I post it tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, I'm going to make a POV with this keyboard. It's really, really, really nice. I really like it. I changed the keycaps. Well, I'm gonna start off with the Elf on a Shelf. Legit got this like, I don't know, I said like 2 years ago. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm not supposed to be touching it. Shit. All right. But anyways, I got a Nutcracker. Well, my mom got it for me. I think she got it from the Dollar Tree, like, maybe about last year, but it's pretty nice. I like it. It fits well here on my PC. And I got these 3 from the Dollar Tree. No, 4. These 4 from the Dollar Tree. I have no idea where my mom got these 2 from, but they're really nice. I'm really digging it. And dude, I had this for like a while, like years, since I was like 6 or something, but I really like it. It's like a little thing for M&Ms, but like it's just Christmas themed or whatever. So, you know, I just put it up here for a little decoration. But, oh yeah, the next thing is this little Nutcracker I got. I don't know when I got this, but his little bracket thing for his hat broke. Also his little drum broke too, so just put that back, bro, back in the hole. Pause. All right, but anyways, it's pretty nice. It looks really good on the setup, but that's literally it. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to drop a like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys want to know something new, then just let me know in the comments, and peace out.